Look what I got. Condensed milk in a tube, as used by Russian cosmonauts. And I'm not kidding you, this is indeed manufactured by Birilovsky Experimental Factory, Russian space mission main food supplier. This is made to very strict governmental specifications, so let's try it out and make some hot chocolate. The quality is really very high. And the taste is also great.